I've heard multiple employers say that if you want somebody that can apply theory to the real world application, grab an engineer from ODU. If you want somebody that can tell you what the theory is out of the book, then you go grab an engineer from Virginia Tech. I think our engineers coming out are perceived as application oriented. So we apply our knowledge to real world scenarios, in my mind, quicker and faster than the others. On campus, I was involved in multiple honor societies, Tau Beta Pi, Tau Sigma, as well as American Society of Civil Engineers, with the concrete canoe team as well. Through that, I was offered an opportunity to work in the dean's office and ultimately run the dean's ambassadors program and help with the outreach events for the college. Not only did I get a fantastic engineering degree, but I got to see the inner workings of the college and all the facets that go into trying to bring our students here. It's anywhere from, you know, prospective college students to middle school students, teachers. We got to show them around the campus and get a feel for what the culture is like here and what it is we do here at ODU Engineering. ODU is a metropolitan campus. We have a multitude of industry in every scope of engineering that's very, very close by. So internships, co-ops are always very, very plentiful for our students. I've had an internship in every semester that I've been here except a first. So I've had a total of five. Having that type of experience and being able to share that beyond just the academic portion that you're coming here for, I think that's a huge asset within ODU's student body. You don't even have to be an engineer if you get an engineering degree. I've known people who have gotten civil engineering degrees that use them for pre-law. Some people use their engineering degrees for pre-med. Some people take their engineering degrees and they go become CEOs of huge companies because they have this logic way of thinking that they have those decision-making tools. It's the tools and the way of thinking and how you're programmed to logically make decisions based off of fact that makes you an asset wherever you go. ODU engineers really take care of other ODU engineers, and we create this sort of family where, you know, I'll always be attached in some way or fashion. I think that's a sense of pride and the mantra that everybody leaves here with.